So we just have our fresh garland in here. We're gonna go in and chop these so that they fit our vases just perfectly. Beautiful. Oh my gosh, we are making a gorgeous little holiday craft today, and this is gonna be a showstopper, promise you. Beautiful. Okay, clean up our workspace now that we have our garland perfectly placed. Now I'm gonna come in with some frosted pine cones. You could just use some regular pine cones, whatever you have in your house. And we are gonna place these right into our vases with that garland. Getting two pine cones in each one. Isn't that so cute? But the magic hasn't happened yet. Now I have here some cranberries. These are real fresh cranberries, okay? And we are gonna go ahead and put a cup of cranberries right into each of our vases, just like so. And we have all of our beautiful Christmas colors in there now. This is gonna be so much fun. We're almost done here. Just get all those cranberries right in there, just like this. Okay, now we're gonna go ahead and grab some water, and we're gonna fill up our vases with water. Watch those cranberries float to the top. Make sure your garland stays in there. It's okay if it gives you a little trouble, just poke it through, just like that. Oh, see how fun that is? And then make sure you just push that garland down so that it hides in those cranberries. Beautiful.
Oh, that looks so cool.
Get that water in there. Look at those cranberries float up. Isn't that so fun?
Super festive.
Okay, I have a little bit of water. I'm just gonna add to this one. Make those cranberries float a little bit more. Now we are not done yet. Obviously, this is super fun and cute. All right, now we're gonna go ahead and grab our little floating candles. Place it right on our cranberries. Now, it doesn't need to be a floating candle. You can use a tea light candle. I just got the floating since there is some water in there. And look how cute and fun that is. Woo, okay, let's go ahead and light these and see how they look. Aren't they gorgeous? Our fun little Christmas centerpieces. So great for a holiday party, Christmas dinner, whatever you want. I just love the colors and the fun.